want to invite you on a sweet and wonderful journey. It's a journey that you're already on. But now you're going to embrace this journey more consciously. This is the journey in which you're going to lengthen the cord of memory, the mystic cord of memory. You are going to come back to yourself. You're going to remember who and what you are, and have a joyful reunion with the choices that you have made to be here at this time in your own unfolding history, which is the mystery of life and the unfolding that lasts forever. As you begin to be conscious now that your body is breathing and that it needs no help from you at this moment, as you now begin to be conscious that your heart is beating and that you're lengthening the cord of memory and becoming more aware that it needs no help from you, that there is something about you that is of life and of beauty and of eternity. And you're remembering. You're remembering that you're on a journey that never ends and is always beginning. A journey of discovery. A journey of realization. A journey of uncovering more that is within you and then setting it free. Yes, I invite you to relax and remember this. And in so doing, we allow the dust and the grit of the journey of forgetting to be wiped away. That we can remember once again that there's nothing wrong with us. That there's nothing missing in us. That everything is for us and that there is nothing against us. Let us remember this together. So that the angst and the dread and the burden and the worry can be wiped clean in this moment. And that we can awaken moment by moment with such enthusiasm for life. Such enthusiasm for this grand unfolding discovery of good. Relax into the awareness that everything we could want, hope for, and desire, it's already been given. And we get to explore it. We get to discover it. We get to cultivate it. We get to activate it. And yes, we get to express it. Relax. Relax now. The universe is in order. All is well. Give yourself permission to let all be well in your world. Give yourself permission. Give yourself permission to feel that everything is working together for your good. Give yourself permission to feel that you have a right, a reason, and yes, even a mandate from life itself to be here. To set these gifts, talents, powers, visions, to set them free. The body's breathing. The heart is beating. The lungs are extracting oxygen. With no conscious help from you right now. As you notice that the body is breathing, notice that the dust and the grit of anxiety and fear, they're dissolving. Anxiety and fear are unraveling. Anxiety and fear, they're being transmuted. Those thought forms that emerge from a sense of resistance and separation, they're dissolving now. Transmuting from this higher awareness that there's nothing against you and that everything is for you, they're dissolving. It's okay to feel this. I want you to give yourself permission to feel this. You have authority. You are your own authority. Give yourself permission to feel this now. Simply say, I give myself permission to fly in the realm of peace, in the realm of joy, to fly in the realm of knowing that all of my needs are met. I give myself permission to know that I am cradled in such good, in such beauty. I give myself permission to be free. I relax in this permission. I rejoice. I sing. I fly. I flow. I relax in this dynamic good that by means of me wants to express itself. My body temple, my mental body, my emotional body, the body of my affairs. I now give myself permission to allow these bodies to reflect and to reveal the order of the cosmos. Say to yourself right now, I give myself permission to let all of these bodies reflect and reveal the fundamental order of the universe. I don't have to make it happen. I let it happen. Say to yourself, it's happening right now. I now can let go. I can relax into it. I can let it be. As I flow in this endless journey, whose destination is more light and more love and more beauty and more joy and more abundance and more creativity expressing through and as me, I say to myself, I let the healing happen. Say it to yourself, I let the wholeness emerge. I let the creativity flourish. I let the abundance reveal itself in my life. I let the plenitude express itself in my life. I let the order of the cosmos order my steps. Now, say to yourself, I am guided. I am guarded, and I am directed by a living intelligence in which I am living, moving, and having my being, even now. Let yourself lengthen the mystic cord of memory. Let yourself remember again that life is for you and not against you. Let yourself remember once again that you're on a sweet and wonderful journey. This journey in which you are now coming back to yourself, remembering you're coming back to yourself. Remember, come back to yourself. Your real self, your essential self, your authentic self, original self. Remember, this sweet and wonderful journey beckons you. It is a mandate from life itself. Yield to this. Relax into this. Say yes to this. Feel your whole being say, I let the order of the cosmos order my steps. All